This is how it started.
I can't tell from that angle whether the Porsche moves left or not, but
Porsche moves left, but that's the line the Porsche is taking out of the right-hander. Here we go.
Just watching the Porsche, but it goes out of view. And
I think he'd made a mistake before then.
I think into turn 7, he probably tried to go around the outside of him, Graham.
Whether or not...
I think in the hairpin... I think the Toyota tried to probably outbrake him, go around the outside, and it was the Porsche coming back at him.
I wonder if there's a chance of seeing the in-car before that point, that might be useful, because I wonder whether or not he just lost a bit of patience.
Yes, exactly.